Today, we are going to draw the egg bird monster. Let's start with the eye. Make two circles, just like this, for an eyeball. Now make the beak with a line that goes out from the eyeball, then back, and then up to the eyeball here. When you're all done, get out your colored pencils, your crayons, your markers, and color it.
It can teach you to learn English, math, art by drawing. That's so fun!
Yeah.